clout. We're just watching the movie. We are watching The Outsiders. If anybody got a problem with movie watching, just hit me up. I do anything. I hurry up and beat this shit. I was gonna play GTA Vice City, but I said, man, nah, I'm gonna hurry up and beat God of War. Get shot. You know what I'm saying? Get this shit out of the way. Hey, there. Who wants something? Who want that ass with Barbie? Oh, shit, I'm still in this part. Thought I beat this shit.
Oh my god.
bitch. Doing that shit. bitch. Got it, Toby. What?
The rage of the gods, oh, drive your blade. Oh.
Oh, shit! right here. Stay on the corner. You see that bitch right there. That's how you put shit, man. I'm gonna tell you how to do it. Bitch. Bitch, for your ass.
Thank you.
stick to the match on screen. thought about the guy. I was feeling myself, huh? Then I used my blade. I said, we don't quit. Thank you. somebody that made it. They watched too much fucking Mummy. This guy reminded me just of the Mummy. Every split image, it and 300. But this came out before 300, huh?
Your progress is impressive, Kratos. But be warned. Once you ascend to the upper levels of the temple, you will not be able to return without Pandora's box. As Kratos rose through the massive temple constructed to guard Pandora's box, he realized it was a monument not only to the gods of Olympus, but to the madness of the mortal who had designed it. He'd conquered the lower floors of Pandora's temple, but what lay in wait above would test even the greatest war.
Trying to jump my ass through the wall. That bitch about to text my ass. That game is fucking creepy. Come on, I'm gonna play it for y'all though. Y'all gonna see me screaming and everything. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Kratos had been in service to the gods long enough to know the harpy had been sent as a warning, a reminder from his former master of the decision that had cost Kratos everything. Had it been that long since he'd almost met his end at the hands of the barbarians, that long since he'd traded everything to save himself?
Ares!
The sky split apart, and the god of war stepped through.
He sold his soul.
Descending from Olympus, he saw the makings of a god in a mere mortal. Ares Jesus! Would save Kratos. He would turn him into the perfect warrior, his servant on Earth. Only a simple pledge of loyalty was required.
My life is yours, Ares. From this day, I shall carry forth your will.
And his fate was sealed. As promised, Ares rescued his new disciple, bringing forth the power of a god, destroying those who would slaughter Kratos and his men. As for Kratos, Nomia's sword and shield would befit the newest servant of the god of war.
Put some claws on him, heavy bastard! I want to see him
the blades of chaos, forged in the foulest depths of Hades. Once attached, the chains remained so, chained and seared to the flesh, a part of the bearer's body, a permanent reminder of Kratos' pledge. In return, ultimate power. The rage of Ares exploded from within. But soon, he would learn the true cost of such power. A cost too high even for Kratos to pay.
Wretched beast! I know who it is you serve! Return to your master! Yeah. Tell the god of war I am his no longer.
I want to see the man's head.
Tell him he is not safe while I walk the earth. I will find Pandora's box. And I will use it to see him tremble and fall before me.
Oh, at least he got some heart. I'm going to get the god.
Thank you.
That's just funny.
Oh,
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
It appears that some cheese once for a man. It's a statue of hero. It appears that some cheese was once for a man.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
Soul and open the path.
I see.